So, it's happening. After Shabbos dinner, Papa called me into his study and told me the bas mitzvah is on tomorrow. He had me read aloud the blessings from before and after the Torah readings. I thought I read it perfectly, but he severely corrected my diction. Then he selected a passage for me to read, the Holiness Code in Leviticus, which I practiced in both Hebrew and English. It's a great parsha. Leviticus chapter 19, verse 33. V'chi yagor itat ger ba'artzchem lo tonu oto. And if a stranger sojourn with thee in your land, ye shall not do him wrong. Papa was born in Lithuania. Like him, so many Jews in America are immigrants. I think he appreciates this idea. He talks about it at Passover every year. What else? Oh, I won't be reading directly from the Torah scroll. I'll just bring my humash and use that. Okay. I'm okay. I think I should go practice now. I can't believe this is happening! Wait, which dress should I wear? I'm gonna go try them on and let me know what you think. I have a pink dress and a blue dress.